whatever side you want. Just move to the side. There you go. Move to the side. Move to the side. Move to the side. You have to learn how to pick up a side. When you see that two dogs are coming your way, one of those dogs are going to be less intense than the other. You pick that side. So she realized that you can see energy and not freak out about it. This way you control situation. Too much leash?
Sure, that's it.
Then you move to the side. Move to the side nicely. Move to the side. All right, so this third time what we're going to do is you're going to step on the side and ask her to listen to you facing you. Right there? There you go. Then you, that's right. Very good. They didn't ask me why I'm touching the leash now. They just follow me because when I grab the leash, I told them to follow me. I didn't say,
hi, will you follow me now?
You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying to say. That communication at the moment doesn't empower you as a leader. It empowers you as a friend. And they don't listen to a friend. They listen to a pack leader. Right? So we're very close, but nobody's challenging each other because they feel that somebody already took that position and that is us. Yes. Yeah, this way. Now we can go next to each other. Right there.
Now that Jessica has experience walking the new balance highway, Caesar enlists her help.